that was hung and flung. But what am I talking about? You're the professional. You should know about that already.
You're right. You're absolutely right. My eyes were bigger than my stomach. I don't have a clue. Thank you, though.
Yeah, don't worry about it. We go way back. I owe you for that one time with the guy at the place. Yeah.
I've never been to a Huskies game.
Out of curiosity, what bridges were you going to hit?
Broadway, College, and Idlewild.
You're all Saskatoonians.
Are they?
What are you playing at?
I don't know. What am I playing at?
You gotta know what you're getting into. You get caught.
I won't get caught.
You're gonna need proof.
I was walking down the street when out the corner of my eye.
So, who's running the books on this little operation? Ready yet? Who's the financier?
The silent partner. He's on holidays until tomorrow.
Your evening will be nice and you can go and send me all my.
Who's the inside man?
Radio. Plenty of experience coordinating with various groups. Deals with all the campus rec stuff. And he's a farm boy, so no one's gonna question it.
How are you going to justify all your bridge visits?
The outsider. He's got ins with the Saskatoon Engineering Society, the Association of Professional Engineers and Geoscientists of Saskatchewan, the Western Engineering Student Society team, and the Canadian Federation of Engineering Students.
No, what do you mean? You said you'd have the plans on my desk by 2. No, don't make me fly out to Vancouver just to thwack you, man. You know what? Fine, I'm on my way right now. Hate flying. Give me all
you
got, I want
your money, not your life, but you try. You're going to need a distraction. Someone who can turn heads and make people look the other way.
Fiona.
You're going to need a bunch of equipment, and that takes a little more planning and organization than you have in your crew thus far, my friend.
Don't worry about that. I got it covered.
Hey, Molly. Got a job for you.
That still leaves a grease man and the getaway.
The MSCs. I'm getting the feeling that they're having some trouble filling the hours.
B6.
And Lee J and Adam make 8. You think I need one more person? You think I need one more person? I'll get another person. And so I turned to the TV and flipped it over
to the news, and what I saw I almost couldn't comprehend. The morning, there was a car hanging from the Broadway Bridge, put there under cover of darkness. It turned plenty of heads throughout the morning. Even some kayakers paused to have a look. The car was painted red, the standard color of engineering students, and it had a large E painted on it. Still, police are not going to say it was engineering students unless they can prove it.